I mentioned in my introduction was Harry Potter, and I think a few of you put your hand up. You've either read the books, which is very good because it's World Book Day today, or you've seen the movies, perhaps as well, yeah. Okay. And that's how we create the character. Now, would you like to do a charms pass here, briefly? Yes? Okay. Now, do you all have your wands? Yes? Take your wand in your right hand. And that is the swish and the flick. The swish and the flick. And now we add the charm of Wingardium Leviosa. Okay? Wingardium Leviosa.
What's it like being famous? That's a really... That's a question I hear quite a lot. What's it like? It's a bit weird, because you can never, like, you can walk down the street or go to a shop or whatever, and nobody knows your name or anything about you, do they? You know, you can just walk in and walk out and that's it. But for me, pretty much everybody in that shop will then immediately know who I am. They'll be interested in what I'm buying. They'll be like, oh, what's he buying? Oh, look, he's buying a chocolate bar or a kind of newspaper. I'm telling you, this is what, then they'll want a selfie or a picture. But people, they'll also just judge all the time. They go, oh, what's he doing? You know, where's he off to? And that sort of thing.